What is BGCAPP? BGCAPP stands for Bluegrass Chemical Agent Destruction Pilot Plant. This state-of-the-art facility will safely destroy weapons containing 523 tons of mustard and nerve agent stored at the Bluegrass Army Depot since the 1940s. The plant is managed by the Program Executive Office Assembled Chemical Weapons Alternatives, or PEO ACWA, and its systems contractor, a team known as Bechtel-Parsons Bluegrass Joint Venture. The Defense Department's ACWA program is responsible for the safe and environmentally compliant destruction of the remaining 10% of the original U.S. chemical weapons stockpile, of which nearly 2% is located in Kentucky. The stockpile consists of M55 rockets as well as 155mm and 8-inch projectiles. BGCAPP will use neutralization followed by supercritical water oxidation to eliminate the nerve agent stockpile, and its explosive destruction technology, the Static Detonation Chamber, will augment main plant operations by destroying the mustard agent projectiles. All resulting products from the chemical demilitarization process, including brine solutions, will be transported to an off-site permitted disposal facility, and decontaminated metal parts will be recycled. And once operations are complete, the main processing facility will be decontaminated and dismantled per agreement between the Commonwealth of Kentucky and the U.S. Army in accordance with public law. To learn more about BGCAPP and its progress, visit PEO ACWA's website or follow us on social media.